In a world dominated by music festivals, one festival stands out as the...
Okay, stop. Stop. Cut it out. We've already done this last year. Seriously, come on. Get with the program.
Oh yeah, that's right. Shall we skip the intro?
Yes! Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the Progpower 2016 vlog by the TDW Vlog. Hello there. Last year, I had my very first Progpower in 2015, and I made a 50-minute movie out of it, in which I talked about the festival, the atmosphere, what it was like at the castle, etc., etc. This year, I figured that I didn't want to repeat myself because, hey, I kinda already made that. So instead of redoing the same thing and making it into one big movie, I'm going to make separate featurettes for each band, so each band gets their own little video segment. This time around, we got our camera set up at the venue and we filmed multiple songs with each band. Basically, what we want to do is we want to share one song of each band with you and then my personal verdict about what this band was doing and if I liked it or not. If we get the chance to interview one of those bands, the interview will be added into this featurette as well. And of course, those featurettes might be a bit longer than the other ones, but I'm trying to give equal measures and equal time to everybody. Next to the band featurettes, we also shot some extra material on site regarding interviews with guests, silly stuff that happened on location, and that will be added in a separate featurette at the end. So, all in all, you will get a pretty good overview of what the festival was like this year. These verdicts are 100% subjective, and I am in no way entitling myself to have any knowledge which you guys don't have yourself. So if you don't agree with me, that's totally fine. But consider it as a way to just look back at the festival and enjoy the vibe each band was representing. Oh yeah, important detail, in this vlog, the Dreamwalkers Inn gig on Thursday night will not be separately featured. I did this on purpose because I don't want this to be a conflict of interest. The material of the Dreamwalkers Inn gig will be online at a certain point and it will be featured prominently, but this is not the place for that. I want this to be about the other bands that played this weekend. So without further ado, let's start with the first bands on the Friday.